Clouds my judgment and seems to have sealed So fair enough. We can't do anything about it because there's no money. That's having already spent all the money causing this problem in the first place.
Present a more accessible public aspect than their current equestrian approach. If you were out murdering people and a police person on sheep back intervened, you'd immediately calm down and laugh it off.
Oh, out. I can't. I'm addicted to this. I just want to be alone. It feels too good.
But the people need you.
Once I find what I'm looking for, I will return.
Simple example of visual music. A wind turbine rotating so beautifully that I want to clap my hands to it, and its older counterpart, the windmill. Windmills, one of my many youthful obsessions. On the subject of youth, people younger than me may have never seen an old windmill or knew of their existence, for indeed, they barely exist now. Let us stimulate nostalgia and emotion for all its bittersweetness. I am thankful to have known Butcher. Bittersweet, like the smell of the wind.
Oh, yeah.
Round and round and round we go, like another visual music, a lighthouse in the village, the feel sea air, and my boring eyes staring at its slow rhythm, or the lighthouse out at sea on a rock that feels much more intensely as waves crash violently over it, no mere sea air, turbulent winds do shake its soil. This fan is a lighthouse, one that moves as a crescent instead of a circle. The light it shines is a beam of fragrant air that cuts through the dark.
I still shine.
me? Can you hear 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 me?
Gemma Oliver, 3 George Bush, we've got it. Alan Bellamy.
Woo!
You see coming. Not really, after the last few times, I'm afraid I'm going to have some ground rules. It's not my fault, honestly. Anyway, ground rules. So, it's the cat and mask. I've created a cat and mask of no interaction. So, if you like no interaction with yourself,
I might do some audience interaction and I might not.
You mean it was?
Yes, it was. It was a birthday present. It was very meaningful at the time. The matching one is now in the bin. Hello, Lincoln. Sorry, did I, I'm Alan.
Hello, Alan.
Hi, sorry, what's your name?
I'm Joe.
Oh, pleased to meet you, Joe. I'm Alan.
Pleased to meet you too.
Okay. You look nice. Would you like to get married over a year ago?
Yes, I'd do it all again.
Oh, good.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.